Guys, how are you all doing today? It's your boy King, they're back with another video. So as a schedule, yesterday it was Minecraft day and today I'm going to be making a tutorial. There was no suggestions about which tutorial I should make, so I decided to make how to download Minecraft for free. So yeah, let's crack on with the video. Let's go to Google first and type in download Java. Once you click on the, just click on the first link, click free Java download, click agree and start free download, save file, and it's gonna download in there. Just click on the downloaded file, click yes. I've already installed Java, just click install and it will start installing. So I'm gonna cut this. Now we are going to download Minecraft. Java is a must have for Minecraft. If you don't download Java, you won't be able to download Minecraft. So yeah, you have to download Java. Now try Pirate Bay. Click on the first link and search here Minecraft 1.8. and just enter. It's gonna go and click on this second link. It's gonna be Minecraft 1.8 cracked. Now let me just go down and click on, you need to have Torrent 2. So yeah, first Google, type download torrent. I'm going to have every single link in the video description. You don't have to go all around to find it. Just download this first link, like this one, download now. Just download it and install it, then go back. Just to remind you, this is only Minecraft 1.8. it's only 1.8. if you want to have whole launcher, go here, Team Extreme Minecraft launcher. When you go to this site, get this torrent, click on this first one, get this torrent and open link using torrent. You need to have torrent, and then just download it. I'm gonna jump back when it's downloaded. So yeah, just wait a while. After it's downloaded, you will see the file, click on it, continue. Click on Team Extreme Minecraft launcher and just wait for 2 seconds. Click all the extra windows. Just wait for this thing. I'm gonna come back when, oh, no need to come back now. It's already done. Click on next. It will download here. You need to have at least 70.60 MB of free disk space required. Create a desktop icon and just install it. My one's already installed, so I'll just quit it. After install, it would be here, but I dragged it into this place. Just click on play Minecraft. It's gonna play for a while. Let it open. When this will be open, these are your profile. I've downloaded them, and you can choose any version you want to play from. So yeah, just play any version you want to play. and then just click play. I'm using Optifine, it's a thing for Minecraft. It reduces lag and all. Yeah. For when you're gonna open it for the first time, this is gonna take a while. It's gonna download all the files about the version. But when you open it second time, it's gonna be alright because all the files would have been downloaded. Let this just open. Out of the way, no need. And just you can play single player, you can make a world, and you can play multiplayer. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you don't miss another video from me. And yeah, don't forget to follow me on Twitter and add me on FB. Goodbye.